Wait, Dennis, am I straight or? Which side, right or left?
Choose one.
Dennis.
This one.
Turn the wheel this way? I can't. My hand doesn't turn that way yet.
Just,
a couple more weeks.
Let go of the gas for 1 second.
Oh, shit. There's a car coming. No, I was centered perfectly. Please let them park right there. Fuck. Ask them if they have to come past this way.
Are they really behind me? Oh, shit.
Okay. I had centered my car so perfectly. Oh, shit. Am I getting my door? All I had to do was just move it a little this way. Guys, so if you're wondering what we're doing, we're trying to take a nice Instagram picture where the hills and the houses are in the background, and I'm trying to center my car perfectly. Dennis, just tell me when to stop.
Beep, beep. You're good.
Okay, and you said leave that door open for the picture?
Yeah.
The struggle of an Instagram picture, that guy was gonna kill me. I was hoping he lived in one of these houses right there.
Scoot your butt a little.
Like back?
Your butt, okay. Now put your foot up on the thing.
Put it up on
yeah.
Like that?
Looking beautiful.
I don't look comfortable though, bro. I look stiff as hell.
Okay, if you look comfortable, it's a picture.
Okay.
I don't want that too much leg showing.
Okay. What about, oh, I forgot to take your socks. Mine are faded.
It's raining.
Guys, it's raining. Let me just say one thing. We live in sunny San Diego. It has not rained here in months. And the one time Dennis has to go outside, it's freaking pouring rain. How?
The more you talk, the more wet I get.
Okay, fine. I just have to say one thing. I forgot my faded socks on. I was supposed to wear Dennis's new socks.
You want to see faded?
Wow, what a surprise. A black shirt you wore 600 days in a row is faded. No, but really. Oh, the shoes are getting wet. I forgot. Oh, wait. Dennis is getting wet.
Come on.
The struggles of an Instagram picture. Okay, wait. What was I going to say again?
You're going to... Shut your mouth.
No, I was gonna say one thing I forgot.
I don't know.
Guys, if I remember, I'll say it in the vlog. It was probably something stupid, but still, I wanna remember.
Yeah, 100% stupid.
Okay, fine. But what was I gonna say? Anyways, this picture is for a Yeezy giveaway.
6.5 hours later.
I remember what I was gonna say. Two things. One, I was gonna say, well, this was supposed to be a joke, so now
it's. The floor just shook the sleeve.
This was supposed to be a joke, so now it's gonna sound weird, but I was gonna say, oh shit, I forgot to shave my legs. And then I was also gonna make another joke and say, oh shit, my socks are too high. I look like Steve Urkel. So I gotta lower them a little bit.
Wow, he has to plan his jokes.
No, they were supposed to be funny at first, but then I forgot. Whatever, let's go. Wait, I wanna record my face for the picture. The phone, oh, the phone's gonna be in the picture? Oh, I'll secretly record it then. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, tell me how to smile. Wait, this is ugly. I gotta look.
Hello?
Man,
you're getting on my nerves.
Okay, sorry. Hey, should I wear my seatbelt? Because it matches with the laces?
God.
Should I?
Yes, okay.
Guys, the seatbelt matches my laces. That's gonna be a cool picture.
Okay, lean forward a little so I can take this.
Wait, you can't tell that the shirt is off-white from the front.
Just pose, come on.
You can only tell it's off-white from the back.
I know, just pose, it's okay.
Should I show the back?
Sure, go.
Take the picture.
You can't take a picture like that.
Because from the front, it looks like a plain white tee. We gotta show
okay,
it
but you can't lean up like that. What do you...
Just take it like this. Oh, the off white's in the back of the shorts too.
Oh my. Hey, no.
Take it like this.
The shoes aren't showing.
Oh.
Okay, stop. Oh!
I think he's
Yay!
I think he's saying that he wants to win the Yeezy giveaway.
Oh, yeah. Can I enter? I saw that.
I'll get you a pair of Yeezy. You know what? I want to wear this actually. God knows what he's done to me. He's probably humped it a million times. But if you guys want to enter the Yeezy giveaway, I'm giving away a brand new pair of Yeezys. All you have to do is follow my Instagram at Bawadis. Go check out my newest picture and there are instructions over there. So good luck to everybody who joined and I can't wait to give away a free pair of Yeezys to one of you guys. Come here, Bosley. Why doesn't he play? Come here, Bosley. Okay, fine. Give me a kiss.
You just want to make out.
I know. I wonder who he learned that from.
His dad? No, dad is a good boy.
He can be good and still do a lot of things like me.
Really? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think now he wants to be friends with the new dog, but you have to wait till he gets all the shots. He's still very small. He doesn't have all the shots like you.
Oh, Ibaka. Oh. What?
What? They're calling on the shot?
Yes, he has 3 shots.
Oh my God.
Guys, 1:42 left. Stop biting the carpet, bro. You're being bad all day.
No.
What? No. What? Hey, stop biting the carpet, bro. Hey, does he camouflage with the carpet though? Look.
That's not a foul?
Oh, by the way, guys, this isn't Justin. Jordan, say hi. He eats meat. You want to go to Chick-fil-A after? Oh, I gotta watch.
What the hell? They call it offensive foul when they're grabbing him. Oh, okay, that was bad. I don't care. That was an elbow from the face. Tommy.
Look, that's an elbow straight to the jaw. Should have got knocked out.
Yeah, I'll do the same thing.
Yeah, hey, this is his own space.
Hey, dog, come here.
How?
Still being bad, please.
Make sure Kyle Lowry eats some fast food after this.
Oh, shit.
Spin baseline. 2-for-1.
Hey, LeBron, I mean, Romel should be a coach. Hey, the Suns need a head coach, bro. Two super good teams. Tie game, 18 seconds. This is what playoff basketball is all about. Biden book. Oh, no. Yeah, lay down.
Romel, bro. Attack me, bro.
Look
at my face.
Oh. Wait, why'd you do that, DeRozan? Oh! What the hell? How did they miss that? Wait, what just happened? Oh my goodness. 0.6. Oh, LeBron.
Game.
Oh my. Booker loves Jordan. He hasn't even tried to bite him one time. And you guys saw what he did with Romel. Bro, that's so cute. Romel, what did you do to make him freaking kill you?
He's lame hair too. God damn.
Okay, Buck, he's trying to watch the game. You gotta respect people's basketball space. That's one thing I have to teach you. Oh, you got the hair. He got the hair. Leave the Bruno Mars hair alone, bro. Jordan's here.
Not the hair.
Jordan, you look like Johnny Bravo. Van Fleet,
3 seconds.
Hey, Van Fleet had two wide open looks to win this game. I'm not a basketball coach. I don't work for the NBA or anything. But if I'm the Raptors and I was down one with 16 full seconds, I would have taken a shot early so that if you missed, you could have fouled and then kept the game going. You don't wait till the last second when you're down. I don't know. That's just me.
Romel has a suggestion after he got bit. What should I get?
I think you need one of those canine jackets.
Like the one?
Bite you,
like the police
when
dog
you start running away.
Hey guys, one thing I want to say, but I need to see if the coach agrees with me because he knows more.
What?
So the Toronto Raptors, they have two, like, you know, star players, Kyle Lowry and DeMar DeRozan. Why is Fred VanVleet taking the two biggest shots of the game? Is that okay or no?
Nah, you have to give it to one of your stars.
Yeah.
You win or die by them.
LeBron's just too good. You know, hey, how bad LeBron played, like, off night? He saw a triple-double. He's too good.
Hey, where are we going right now?
We're gonna watch the scrub play. Yeah.
I know. Why are we gonna watch him play? He's probably gonna drop 2 points max.
That's a good day.
Yeah, his good day is 2 points. Hey, Romel, why do you have shorts?
In case they need one.
So Romel has a theory that he can't step into a basketball gym without getting picked up by a team because he's that good, right?
He's not that good.
He's not that great.
He brought his shorts with him. No, but really, we're about to go watch. We refer to him as Jordan's brother. We're about to go watch Jordan's brother play a basketball game, and my prediction for him, he's gonna score 2 points.
I'll give him 3.
You think he's gonna break his career high tonight?
He's gonna make 1 3. That's it.
Yeah. Have you seen how he shoots those funky sides?
I feel like he's gonna make 2 points for himself and 2 points for the other team.
So the guy's team that Romel was gonna play on, or he might have played on, he texted me saying, take my spot. I said, I can't take your spot, bro. My hand is still broken. I would love to, but I can't. But Romel will. And he replied, he said, not sure if my team wants to downgrade with Romel. I'm okay with you taking my spot, but not Romel. And what do you have to say about that, Romel?
Some
what?
People are sarcastic over time.
Oh, he was sarcastic?
He was a little sarcastic.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, Jordan, what do you think?
That was like the truth of me. I wouldn't want Romel on my team.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, man. I remember the days I used to be a basketball player, bro. Before the injuries and old age stopped me. Remember the days we used to play basketball? At least I have an excuse. I'm hurt. What the hell is your excuse, bro?
I'm so old now.
Oh man, I miss playing basketball. You know, 3 more weeks, 21 more days, I'm back on the court.
It's gonna be 4 more weeks.
Why?
Because my head in.
Romel, hey, stop. There's Jay.
and the long sleeve. Does he think short sleeve is made out of meat? Don't put a smile on your face. Are you guys up or down?
We're up.
Oh, okay. No, I don't care. The job's not done. Don't put a smile on your face. Wait, you got rejected? I thought you said everyone wants to pick you up over here. Oh, hey, what if I asked you to play right now?
Are you down?
Yeah, I'm down, bro. Let's
go. What's up?
I'm ready, bro. I got it under right here.
Hey, Brandon at 10% is better at Romel than at 90%.
Give it a J. Oh, my God. Hey, Jay's the best player on this team. You got to touch that ball. Jay's the best player on this team. Easy. You got to get that ball. 5 seconds left. They're down by one. You're shooting this ball. I don't care what anybody says.
Let's see if I get it, though.
You better get it, bro. I don't get why they're not giving you the ball. So what are you doing? What? Come on. So what are you doing? What the hell? What? I've been watching way too much quality NBA basketball to come see a mistake like that. That's why Jay needs the ball. That's why.
Bro, the guy is I know.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I love you, bro. And I miss playing basketball a lot. But seeing something like that makes me not even want to play, bro. Hey, Romel. Wasn't this the team you were supposed to be playing with? Hey, I miss playing basketball, bro. Do you miss having someone out there like to pass it to?
Now Tuesdays I have nothing to do. My soccer league's over.
Oh, your soccer league's over too?
Yeah.
Yeah. I could, bro, you didn't ask me to pick, you didn't ask to pick me up. I could play soccer, bro. I'll play left wing.
I play left wing already.
I'll play right wing. Hey, drive there with Romel. Drive back with Jay.
Oh, bro, it's raining so hard, I can't see.
That's weird for San Diego weather. When was the last time it rained in San Diego?
I think like 2010.
Stop, they're gonna think you're serious. So they look very similar and I always get them mixed up, but the way you could tell the difference is what they eat. This is what I call a
that's
hamburger.
Jay, that's Jay off camera.
That, this is Justin off camera. And then this is Jay. AJ, the camera's on. Quick, change the sandwich to a veggie burger. Yeah, I tried to snap with this hand. I can't do it. It's broken. Is that bomb? AJ, take a bite. No?
Yeah,
hold on. Let me turn the camera off. Book, it's getting late. You got to go to sleep soon.
He has weird eating habits. Like he won't eat unless he's in your lap. And sometimes he won't eat from the food bowl. It has to be off the floor. What, you want some camera time? Say what's up to the Bawad squad. They miss you, bro. I was watching my friend Justin's basketball game. You know that? Hey, your breath smells like food. Okay, okay. Sorry. Next time I'll say your breath smells good. Uh-oh, what'd you see? Oh, no. He saw the rips in my jeans. Anyways, guys, training this puppy has been a lot of work. Like, just so many different things you need to, I don't know, from potty training to hearing him cry at night to his weird eating habits, his teething, his teeth hurt really bad. He tries to chew everything in his way. There's a lot of different things, but I'm up for the challenge. I'm trying to be the best dad, the best dog owner out there. Uh-oh, do your teeth hurt? Oh, you're trying to fix your ear? Your ear is flipped? Here, let me help you, bro. Book, you want to show the vlog your bed? Come on, let's show them where you sleep. Yesterday, Booker was sleeping right next to me. I was trying to sleep on the bed. He started crying so much. And I mean to the point where he was like screaming, crying, trying to jump on the bed, howling, going crazy. He was jumping on his food, jumping in his water, spilled his water, spilled his food. So I said, you know what? Freaking got these two little mattresses, blankets, pillow and everything. Oh yeah, and then since he's not potty trained, I woke up to poop right here, which is bad. But oh yeah, ask me how I woke up today. I woke up because this dude, this teething dude, I was sleeping in the middle of my sleep like this, and I just feel a pounce on my face and a bite. But he doesn't know any better right now. He's just a little puppy. Uh-oh, he found something. He found something he's interested in. What's that, Book? Uh-oh. No. Not my boxers. I'm embarrassed. You showed them on camera. Hey,
Come back here. Look, he knows it's bad. He's trying to go hide it. Uh-uh. Don't take the boxers. Not to mention, these are the cheap Hanes ones, so now you just embarrass me even worse. Guys, if I ever think that I lost Book, first of all, he ripped his freaking basketball. I'm more mad than him. It breaks my heart seeing a basketball like this. But if I ever thought I lost him, he loves to nap on this part. He has a bunch of blankets, he has a bed, he has so much room, but he loves to sleep there. It's so funny. But I can't hold my excitement because I got a package to the house, and this is actually from Devin Booker. So Devin Booker sent me these. I think I know what they are, but I don't want to spoil them. Let's just open it on camera. D-Book, thank you for this. Okay guys, so, hey Book, go back to sleep, it's okay. I'm so excited right now, guys. I've wanted these ever since they came out. Let's just see how they look, guys, in person. How do you open this shit, bro? Oh my goodness. Fire. Look at these, guys. The Kobe / Devin Booker shoes, basketball shoes, the PEs. These just came out a couple weeks ago, and look at them up close, guys. So this shoe has Booker stitched into the Nike sign. Look, you can see Devin Booker is right there. The color, purple and orange, just like the Suns, and they are basketball shoes, AKA my favorite sport. Okay, not to mention, look inside. I don't know if you could see, but Devin Booker's here, let me show you guys. Devin Booker is actually printed all over the inside of the shoe. Printed right there. And it goes all the way inside. And then on this shoe, you have Kobe printed into the Nike logo, both sides. And then you have Kobe on the inside. So it's like a Kobe and Devin Booker collab. For those who don't know, Kobe and Devin Booker are really good friends. Oh yeah, and I asked Booker what all these numbers and signs are all over the shoes, because look, they're weird, they're just random stuff, and he told me what they are. He said nobody really knows, but those are actually the links to Devin Booker and Kobe Bryant's YouTube highlights. How cool is that? I've never seen these on a shoe. So these are the links of Kobe and Devin Booker's highlights, and the color purple and orange for the Suns. These are dope, I swear. I can't wait till my hand is healed and I can finally play basketball again. I'm gonna be rocking these on the basketball court. Oh, and everybody knows my last pair of basketball shoes stink. I had them for so long and I played so much basketball in them, they stink. Devin, did you wear these, bro? I'm just joking, guys. They smell brand new. I'm super, super hyped. I'm super excited. Devin, thank you so much. I swear. I can't wait to get back on the court playing these and see how they feel. I would try them on, but these were really hard to put on, so I'm not going to take them off. Hey, Book, you're awake, bro?
What's up, buddy? Did you see the shoes that Devin sent me, bro? Oh, you don't like them?
Well, I do. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. I really do hope you guys enjoy. Devin, thank you so much for the shoes. I can't wait till my hand heals and I'm back on the basketball court. I'm gonna be playing in those. Subscribe to this channel if you are new. Other than that, guys, Brandon, AKA Brawadis. I love each and every single one of you guys. And I'm out. Peace.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right.